International Labor Organization, ILO, estimates it to be a $150 billion illegal industry. So it's a huge, massive problem. Our cell phones have components from slave-harvested metals. Our cars are smelted from steel. And in Nepal, from Nepal into India, some 20,000 girls are trafficked every year.